The construction of the Vientiane-Vung Ang Railway and the development of the Laos-Thailand Railway and Sino-Thai Railway have positioned Thakhek District in Khammouane Province as an emerging logistics hub in Southeast Asia. Thakhek hosts the Laos-Potash fertilizer production base of Asia-Potash. Once completed, the base will have direct access to Chinese markets via the Vientiane-Thakhek Railway and China-Laos Railway. The Sino-Thai Railway provide convenient product transportation to countries like Thailand and Malaysia, as well as export opportunities via their seaports. It will also connect to Vietnam via the Thakhek-Vung Ang Port Railway, linking it to the Eastern Trans-Asian Railway and to global markets via shipping. As a result, Asia-Potash as fertilizer products will benefit significantly from reduced land transportation times.